Another life gone on this watch. What evil walks among us? Did anyone see the killer?